Today, we live in a globally connected society where industry and technology are continually expanding and improving. However, with the growth of industry comes growing pains, and no other industry has been criticized more than the meat industry. The global demand for meat is greater than ever. America's meat industry is the nation's largest agricultural sector and exceeds $100 billion a year in the U.S. Worldwide, slaughterhouses number off by the thousands. However, the meat industry did not reach this success nor these extremities overnight. In 1865, Chicago, Illinois would take the initial steps in revolutionizing the industry, ultimately becoming known as the hog butcher of the world.